and today from Covington is Michael Perez. He's wrestled for 2 years. He plans on attending Heritage High School. Hobbies include paintball and wrestling. His future plan is to join the United States Air Force and become a test pilot.
So, Michael!
To a guy that Michael beat in the semis.